We're having a club day out at Dorothea Quarry in North Wales. We're coming here to test our kit because we're going to go on a liverboard where we'll be diving the wrecks around Northern Ireland.
I can just like put some pixels on your face like they do on the telly.
In 1999 I jumped off this cliff. It's 57 feet. I ended up with a dislocated shoulder and a trip to the local hospital. We're just dropping off the 20 meter shelf towards the 40 meter shelf. The deep divers amongst us carried on down to the 57 meter tunnel, but I stayed on the shelf. This is Paul Kettle before he got his rebreather. And this is Paul Barnes disappearing off into the gloom. It looks like Bert's given the ladder a clean, or perhaps the plaque that's secured to the ladder. But as he's doing that, Jan Vegas approaches, and Jan suddenly gets a free flow. Fortunately, Bert was alive to what was happening and quickly went across and gave some assistance. Then we spent a few minutes bumbling around the 40 meter shelf, looking at the huts, etc. Waiting for our colleagues to return. I decided to do most of my deco on the 9 meter shelf where the crane is situated, and I'm pretty sure that this is Nigel Parry. Just below the platform, there's a nice little stage where you can do your decompression stop. Unfortunately, it wasn't as cold as it normally is at Dorothea, which made it slightly pleasanter. And now for the slog up the hill. I'm pretty sure that this hill is responsible for most of the bends, etc., that you get in Dorothea. It's an absolute killer.